Hello students, welcome to your channel. Please like, share and subscribe your own channel, School Studies. Now you might be thinking why to subscribe my channel, School Studies. In this channel you will get daily one video related to different subjects such as English, grammar, general knowledge, social science, mathematics and science, which will help you to understand and learn more. Today we will see a video related to mathematics subject. In that, today's topic is NCERT Solution Class 7 Math, Chapter 13, Exponents and Power. Let's do exercise 13.1 of the textbook. First question is, find the value of 2 raised to 6. The above value can be written as 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. 6 times we can multiply 2. The answer will be 64. 9 cubed can be written as 9 into 9 into 9, that is 729. 11 square can be written as 11 into 11, so 121. 5 raised to 4 can be written as 5 into 5 into 5 into 5, that is 625. Second question, express the following in exponential form. So 6 into 6 into 6 into 6 can be written as 6 raised to 4. T into T can be written as T square. B into B into B into B can be written as B raised to 4. 5 into 5 into 7 into 7 into 7 can be written as 5 square into 7 cube. 2 into 2 into A can be written as 2 square into A square. A into A into A into C into C into C into C into D can be written as A cube into C raised to 4 into D. Third question, express each of the following numbers using exponential notation. So 512. 512 is the factors. Factors of 512 are 2 into 2 into 2, 9 times 2. So it can be expressed in the exponential form as 2 raised to 9. 343. The factors of 343 is 7 into 7 into 7. So it can be expressed as 7 cube. 729. The vectors of 729 are 6 times 3. So it can be expressed as 6 raised to 3. Sorry, 3 raised to 6. Next, 3125. The factors are 5 times 5. So it can be written as 5 raised to 5. Fourth question, identify the greater number whenever possible if in each of the following. 4 cube or 3 raised to 4. So 4 cube can be written as 4 into 4 into 4, that is 64. 3 raised to 4 can be written as 3 into 3 into 3 into 3, that is 81. So 81 is more than 64. So 3 raised to 4 is a greater number. 5 cube or 3 raised to 5. 5 cube can be written as 5 into 5 into 5, that is 125. 3 raised to 5 can be written as 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3, that is 243. So 243 is more than 125. So 3 raised to 5 is greater number. 2 raised to 8 or 8 raised to 2. 2 raised to 8 is 256 and 8 raised to 2 is 64. So 256 is more than 8. 64, so 2 raised to 8 is a greater number. 100 square or 2 raised to 100. 100 square is 10,000 and 2 raised to 100 is 1024. So 1024 is greater than, 2 raised to 10 is 1024, so 2 raised to 100 is more. So 2 raised to 100 is greater number than 100 raised to square. 210 or 10 2. 2 raised to 10 or 10 raised to 2. So 2 raised to 10 can be written as 1024 and 10 square is 100. So 1024 is greater than 100. So 2 raised to 10 is greater number. Fifth question, express each of the following as a product of powers of their prime factors. So 648. The factors of 648 are 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. That is 2 raised to cube into 3 raised to 4. 405, the factors are 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 5. So 3 raised to 4 into 5. Third, 540, the factors are 2 into 2 into 2, sorry, 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 5. That is 2 raised to square into 3 raised to 3 into 5. 3600, factors are 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 5 into 5. That is 2 raised to 4 into 3 raised to square into 5 raised to square. Simplify. 2 into 10 raised to cube. So the above equation can be written as 2 into 10 into 10 into 10. So 2 into 1000, that is 2000. 7 square into 2 square. So 7 into 7 into 2 into 2. So 49 into 4, that is 196. 2 cube into 5. So 2 into 2 into 2 into 5. So 8 into 5, that is 40. 3 into 4 is to 4. So 3 into 4 into 4 into 4 into 4. So 3 into 256, that is 768. 0 into 2, 10 square. So 0 into 10 into 10, 0 into 100. So answer is 0. 5 square into 3 cube. 5 into 5 into 3 into 3 into 3. So 25 into 27, that is 670. 5. 2 raised to 4 into 3 square. So 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. That is 16 into 9, that is 144. 3 square into 10 raised to 4. So 3 into 3 into 10 into 10 into 10 into 10. So 9 into 10,000, that is 90,000. Seventh question is simplify. Minus 4 cube. Minus 4 cube can be written as minus 4 into minus 4 into minus 4. That is minus 64. Minus 3 into minus 2 cube. So can be written as minus 3 into minus 2 into minus 2 into minus 2. That is minus 3 into minus 8. That is 24. Minus 3 square plus minus 5 square. Minus 3 square means minus 3 into minus 3. Into minus 5 into minus 5. So 9 into 25, that is 225. Minus 2 cube into minus 10 cube. So minus 2 into minus 2 into minus 2 into minus 10 into minus 10 into minus 10. So minus 8 into minus 1000, that is 8000. Eighth question, compare the following numbers. So 2.7 into 10 raised to 12, 1.5 into 10 raised to 8. Comparing the exponent of base 10, clearly 2.7 into 10 raised to 12 is more than 1.5 into 10 raised to 8. 4 into 10 raised to 14, 3 into 10 raised to 17. So 4 into 10 raised to 14 is less than 3 into 10 raised to 17. So this was exercise 13.1 of chapter 13, class 7. I hope you like my video. Thanks for watching my video. Thank you. Please leave comment, question or doubts in a comment section if you have any. Or you can drop a mail to us. You will find my email ID at the end of this video. You can also join us on Facebook page, follow us on Instagram or connect us on LinkedIn. Or Twitter's on Twitter. Thanks for watching my video. Thank you.